Hello everybody, Ultra Mario here, and welcome to some more Pizza Tower. Let's get going here. Oh wait, I gotta turn off Nintendo button layout. I turned it on temporarily because I was playing Undertale Yellow. Where am I going now? Oh, we're in the Western District. I'm still not used to that. Okay, well, here we go. Hey there, Bus Puppy, how's it going? Whoa. Wow, this is a banger. I'm doing pretty good. Enjoying this game a ton. I'm hoping I'm gonna make it far enough, but I'll see. Let me just pull up the chat on my phone. Make it easier. Okay, I can't hit those guys. Okay, wait. There we go. Okay, looks like more of a level for speedrunning, honestly. There's not too much secret so far here. Man, like I'm getting a B on this stage. All right. Kinda reminds me of the one track from Sonic Unleashed, honestly. Okay, I thought there would be a secret. Okay. That's cool. Bro, I just want to get the frickin' fruit. How do I get him? I think it's L. I need to get that giant tomato. Yeah, I don't remember. Isn't it like I run fast enough and then it lets me do it? Oh, I have to like run like that fast. There we go. Took a second. Yeah, I'm not used to that mechanic yet, because, you know, that's not in Wario Land, so. Still getting used to some of the controls. But it's still a blast. Oh, I see. Oh, bruh, Flaming Pepino. Oh my god, that's so fun. What does that do? I love the gameplay variation these things bring. They're a little bit different than Wario Land because you have more control over it, but it's like, fun. Oh, but they can knock the transformation out of you. Bro, those cows. They're just like realistic cows. And bro, I bet the guy just traced over a cow and called it a gay, but that makes it funnier, honestly. Oh. Damn. He's a little slippery, honestly. Well, I'm in a spaceship now or something? I don't know. Bro, these damn cows. Okay. Hope that didn't take up too much time. I just wanted to save that guy. I mean, I don't think you can normally. Oh, he becomes blue too. Well, that makes sense. Oh, I'm almost, yeah, that wasn't hard. Yeah, I'm good with that. Oh dang, I missed one. Well, that's okay. Bruh. What are they fighting about? Oh, bruh. This guy just drawing some weird ass crap. Oh wait, whoa, this is a level with Martha Chicken, isn't it? Martha Chicken! Okay, actually, I should probably put my mic a little lower. I don't know. Hold up. Fun Farm, special guest aboard the chicken. Actually, I don't want to wear this. It's too blue against the contrast of the level. I gotta wear something else. Where else can I change? Oh. Hold up. Okay. Yeah, that looks better. Not used to the wavy pattern thing, though. I like the chill vibe of this level. Oh, I need that guy. Oh, right. Duh. It matches the chill ambience of some of the levels of frickin' Wario Land 4. Okay. Sure. Let's go freaking Mort the Chicken. Bro, Mort is like actually pretty OP. Okay, I guess this counts as a transformation. Oh no. Oh, it's that guy. There we go. Dang, I'm gonna go to hell. Oh, does that lock me at C rank or something? That's kinda stupid. I don't know why I'm so bad at this part. Oh. Nope. Bro, I just wanna go on a ladder. Maybe it's because I'm not holding up. I just assume I'm gonna get onto the ladder. You know what? Why bother with any of that? Just do this. Whoa, what? I didn't know I could do that. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not done exploring yet. Oh, apparently I am. Oh crap, we even got more here. Mort, we gotta go. Oh, what? Okay. That was a complete accident, but... Oh man, I'm running out of time. Oh, never mind. No, I'm not. I'm fine. And I guess I got all of them. What do you mean a boss game? No? I should exit. I gotta be blue again. Fast food salon. Oh god, those guys are annoying. Good music though. Oh wait, that's the noise. I'm gonna fight him, aren't I? Bro, this is like some Jet Set Radio ass sample right here. Huh? Hold up now. How was I supposed to know I'm supposed to race some dumb horse? You know what? I don't care. I'll just get everything else. Whoa, whoa, what? There was no indication that the game wanted me to race. Oh, okay. Okay. Sure. Bro, that's so goofy. No. Oh, I thought that was a brick. It's imposter brick. Oh no, I'm not letting you beat me again. Dumb bastard. Yeah. What the? Oh. I'm confused. Oh, wow. I see. Got the key there, and then gets the lock there. What? Gust ball. Wait, that bastard horse is back. Pretty damn stupid, they only give you one try. Dumbass horse. Where is it? Oh. That stupid ass horse. Okay, I got this. Oh god. Wait. I don't remember you, but... feel like these, you know, time segments are getting easier, honestly. Oh, wait, no, I'm not putting the noisy, I'm putting the cheese guy. Okay, the vigilante. Oh. Whoa, okay. Gun Peppino. Sure. What the heck is that guy? Oh, you in charge it? I thought that was just reloading, honestly. Oh, whoa, what the heck? Is it freaking grandfather? Okay. This is not that hard, though. Compared to the Pepperman, I don't know. You just shoot stuff. Okay. Also fitting, I've been playing Undertale Yellow lately, so I need another Western duel here. See, it's hard to dodge him and then, like, try to hit him at the same time. Holy crap. He's going off right now. Oh, I can shoot the ghost? I thought he would just keep coming, honestly. Okay. Easy. Easy fight. Well, mostly. Oh my god, cow! Oh. No, yeah, of course. Oh god, no. It can't be that easy. Okay, I feel like he's shooting slower, actually. Okay, that's gonna be rough. No. Yeah, this is actually my first time playing, but, definitely excited for that update, too. New characters and maybe new levels, I don't know. Sounds pretty cool. Well, just the noise, actually. Not new characters, but, like, new character singular. But, yeah, pretty, really cool game so far. I don't know quite how to beat the guy second phase, but... I'm figuring it out. I'm mostly just charging at him, honestly. I'm just glad they give you health between the, you know, different parts of the fight. Dang. Come on. Land a hit on the guy. There we go. Okay, now his grandfather or some crap is coming. Oh, I could put it lower. I'm not sure if it's just, like, lag or something, or what. Oh, okay, I just have to, ugh. That frickin' dynamite attack is rough. Okay, I'm gonna restart again. I'm not sure how much time I have, but if I can't beat him this stream, I'll beat him next stream. I feel like I can beat him within the next couple of minutes, though. Hmm, that's weird. Hold up. I mean, my connection should be fine, at least. Yeah. Everything seems to be fine. I mean, I got, you know, normal frame rate and stuff. Maybe it's your connection. Either way, having fun here. As long as the audio's not too loud, I don't really care. Because it can be kind of loud sometimes with this game. Not that that's a bad thing, I'm just, you know, I don't usually play the game that loud. I just like hearing the jams. I'm gonna get lucky and shoot him eventually. There we go. Yeah, honestly, it's probably just easier to jump over two of them. Damn. The freaking bullets, I don't know why, it's just hard. Wait, you can parry? The game never told me what taunting does, so... okay. I will keep that in mind. That sounds helpful. Does that, like, prevent damage? I guess I'll have to do that more in levels. Knowing that. Oh, that's a parry. You know what, that makes sense, since it freezes Peppino in place. Okay. That'll definitely help against the boss. Oh, damn it. Okay. No. Okay. I'll have to practice that more. Bruh. I always get stuck at this base for some reason. Damn it. Oh wow, that worked. Bro, I'm a god now. Now that I know the parry trick, I will know to complete pizza power. No damage. Okay. I mean, it doesn't always mean I can... since every attack coming, of course, but it definitely helps. Yeah, I thought it was just a for fun thing, honestly. Hey, it works! Yeah, let's go. Yo! Oh, damn cow. Okay. Oh, whoa. No. Wait, I can kill it. Hey there. Getting a little crazy here. Okay. It's a good thing that's his easiest attack to dodge. Okay, come on. We got this. No! Oh my god. That was sad. Okay, one more time. I'm a frickin' pizza god now. I can kill him. Bro. The parry is sick. Okay, like one more try. This isn't the one, then I'll just do it next stream, because I don't got time. Okay, no, this is the one. That's awesome. Okay, get in there. Bruh, I got him before the cow came out. Okay. This is actually a lot of fun. Aw, I didn't time it soon enough. Oh, damn. Okay. You know, he kind of got me stuck in a corner. Oh. Bruh, he sent out two cows? Okay, you know what? He cheated. Okay, yeah, I'm sorry. I can't beat him this time. But anyway, thank you all so much for watching the stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and subscribe to the YouTube channel. Links on the sidebar. Post all my Twitch VOD content there, including a ton of other stuff, such as Mario, Sonic the Hedgehog, Nick Brawl Star World 2, and a whole lot more. I also have a Discord server. Links on the sidebar. I post Twitch VOD updates, Twitch stream updates there, and you can chat and stuff. So, yeah, feel free to join, and, thank you all so much for watching, and have yourselves a fantastic day. See ya! Yeah, I'm definitely gonna beat up that guy next time.